Hey everybody, Undr here, and today I'm going to be starting episode 2 of The Walking Dead Michonne, Give No Shelter. So, yeah, I'm just going to get right into this. I've been excited for this one. We're getting kind of vibes. You know what, I just said we'll get right into it and I start talking. Just shut up, Undr. Let's just go.
Listen, you hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice.
What do we hit?
Hell if I know. I can't see a damn thing.
Berto, hold the wheel steady.
Greg! Who the hell are you people? Randall!
Looks like you caught our thieves.
Nice job.
You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder?
Don't know if that was a reaction shot or a frame drop.
And uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep. Stop!
Sam. Oh, God. You fucking shot him!
I didn't mean to!
Do you think that matters?
Okay, I think we're in it now.
Please.
Yeah, okay. We'll have him extend that olive branch.
Okay, I screwed up.
Yeah, Sam ain't having any of it. My goodness. Her brother just died.
Should be the one laying there. Not your brother.
I agree with that completely. Maybe we can make that happen.
I can't do what I did, but maybe I can help.
Let's make it happen, Captain. All right, hold on a second.
Both. Please.
Yeah.
Anything.
Right to the point.
You wanna help? Start by getting us the fuck out of here.
Not gonna be easy, but I'll do what I can.
Is he still breathing?
Jonas! I thought you'd have more time.
What do you mean? Oh, no.
Seeing how genuinely upset he is over this,
Jonas,
is,
listen. I said I'd help them escape. Then we need to disappear, too.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's find Pete and get the hell off this boat.
Ooh. A little choppy here. I've noticed that with Telltale games as of late. This kind of thing seems to happen. This is... Ooh. Hope that doesn't become
Thanks,
a thing.
Michonne, for stopping me. As much as I wanted to, for what he did. I'm glad I didn't kill Zachary.
You need to learn the difference between who's innocent and who's guilty. Zachary wasn't to blame.
Then I can take a pretty damn good guess who is.
I think everybody's on board the, let's beat the crap and kill Randall. Beat the crap out of Randall. And kill him campaign. Sorry, I'm not gonna lie, I forgot the release date of this game. I did. It snuck up on me. Caught me off guard. This recording is really impromptu.
He's still up there, and he's got company.
Okay, we'll just
distract the guard, then we're out of here.
Hey, Joe. Can you give me a hand with something?
That's the easiest distraction job I have ever seen.
I couldn't get anything out of him. Zachary was useless.
These people just aren't talking.
I'm not convinced Norma is as bad as...
Problem is, we still know nothing about him.
I'll get him to talk. Don't worry.
I have to worry.
Where's
After
Pete?
Last time...
It won't go down like that. I swear.
It can't.
He went in there. Alright, good, good, good. We're good. Pete hasn't been hit. I think he's more calm than a lot of other characters are. Way more laid back.
They see me gone. You haven't got a chance of getting out of here.
Hey, Randall! You want to tell me how this happened?
Zachary! He was guarding the door!
Right. Samantha put you up to this? Where is she? Come on. Out with it. Where is she?
We went our separate ways. No idea what happened after that.
Too bad I don't believe a word of what you just said.
Norma, forget about the girl. We can figure this out between us.
I'd like that, Pete. But your friend here seems to have other ideas. Randall, sound the horn.
Randall is a complete psycho. I don't know if Norma's really as bad as he is. Okay, I'll drop it, because I don't think it's going to make a difference here. Not to mention, if we really need... Oh, crap. Yeah, definitely Randall. Oh, shoot. Is he... Alright, not that easy. Groin shot. Nope, gunshot. A groin shot I don't think would have been as useful. Damn. I know, groin shots. Very painful, but pain can be ignored long enough to kill somebody. Oh! Michonne, yes. She's just knocked out.
We have to leave, now.
God damn it, Michonne. Always taking the hard road.
You're still alive, aren't you?
For now.
Come on.
Okay. Yeah, this is a community. It's gotta... Oh.
Get down.
You gotta remember that this is an actual community, you know? It's not... I mean, there are children here. They got supplies. They're just trying to survive. I think Randall's the issue, not really anybody else.
The whole town is looking for us.
We'll figure it out. Michonne?
I'll see if I can find us a ride out of here.
No more Peaky Boo stuff.
We might have to fight our way out.
What? Yeah, I don't know, but...
There's a boat we can use.
Okay.
We'll take them out if we have to. Them or us.
No, we are not killing people. I'll give myself up.
Pete!
It buys you time to escape and no one...
I just said it earlier. You know, you gotta learn who's guilty and who's not guilty.
We have to fight our way out.
Pete, they'll kill you.
Let's see.
They won't. You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero. I'm doing what's best for my crew.
I don't think he's being naive. I think he sees the same thing I see in Norma. And he hasn't seen Randall, I don't think, how Randall can be. Because he hasn't been punched in the face. Norma's kept him...
Now!
No, I'm going to trust him. I mean, he's his own man.
Hold your fire!
Just want to talk to Norma.
I hope he knows what he's doing.
Come on, we gotta go.
I think you might be telling the truth.
Just keep on talking, Pete.
All right, keep your hands up.
Take me to her, and we'll sort everything out.
The problem is, right, if he becomes, you know, their hostage, which he certainly will be, even if they work everything out, I mean...
Hands off!
Uh-oh.
Get him up!
You've already stolen our shit, you're not taking our boat too.
Stay quiet. Yeah, we're getting a little frame rate issues here. It's not too uncommon of a Telltale, you know, episode that's just come out. This hasn't been exactly been optimized, but then again, they may just be in need of a new engine. Oh, jeez. Just puttering along, burning down their entire civilization. See, that's pretty garbage, man.
There's no way I can
Randall's fault. I'm sorry.
Out at my house until it's clear.
Unless, if Sam really did cause this crap, though, I mean, come on. She has to take some blame.
Before morning.
She said something about her father.
I'm so damn tired. House sounds pretty good.
You can stay there as long as you need.
That might not have been the best response, but I don't think there was a response that really mattered there. And just to clarify again, I'm more familiar with the comic book Michonne than I am the TV show Michonne. I didn't really get into the show much. I hear it's gotten better. Probably won't get into it. I might. Who knows? Anybody in the comments, suggestions, recommendations for the show, let me know. Whoa. Are they already, I guess, oh yeah, the flare did land just right to our feet. Go, get down.
Get to cover, go.
I'm actually crawling. My bad. Sorry, just when the game gives me a cursor, it's just like, What about the click? Am I gonna die?
We gotta put some distance between us and Norma. Hope the walkers go for them instead.
Who's you? It gives you like an arrow out of nowhere.
In the woods.
How are we gonna do that? It's not like we're just gonna walk through those things.
We've done it before. Now Michonne has her own tactic. Remember the cowcatcher thing that Jane did in season 2. Alright. Yep, get rid of the lower jaw. I guess now we disarm her. Haha. Okay, we're on. You know, you have a machete, Michonne. You have a machete. You just used it. Yeah. This guy was a little bit easier to take care of. He showed up unarmed. Sniff, sniff. And we good. We good here.
Now we walk. Stay close. Stay quiet. As long as we don't bump into any of them, we'll be fine.
Jeez. Well, alright, my holding forward is not doing anything. There we go. We weren't moving, but holding forward didn't do anything either. A little concerning. Especially when you're being shot at. A second ago, we couldn't have our head an inch over the... Oh, there's the babies. There's the little girls.
Michonne, what is it? What do you see?
It's not scary.
Keep moving.
Oh.
Just keep going.
Michonne, slow down.
Shit.
A little bit of jitters there, but we good. Okay, four is not working now. Now I have to hold right. I see you there. You're just a red herring, aren't you? So you have to worry. Nope, you're dead. Okay. I'm gonna keep on going.
That worked.
Just be glad it did.
She said, "I can't believe that worked," more than once now, and every time I expect her to get shot for having said it.